I'm back again with another character. Guess I'm with JP.
Shall we begin then?
Nyshaw, a developing nation of little significance, tucked away in a remote corner of Asia. There is but one reason I chose to support such a country by hosting a martial arts tournament. I required a front for my money laundering operation. And yet,
my boy Ken, my homie Ken.
Here's to a fair fight.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Round one. Fight. Come on.
Oh! USA.
He's like invited or anything like that, isn't he? He won't like invite him, isn't he?
Make it a scrap heat! Fight! No! 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 Be gone! Saw.
And yet, in an unexpected twist, the tournament placed a great many people on my path. Those who seek my acquaintance, those who seek to stop me, and those who seek to use me. It's rather fascinating. Am I to count you among their number, young lady?
So you're Johann Petrovich. Mind if I ask you a thing or two about my uncle?
Not in the slightest.
Here's to a fair fight.
You call, I answer!
Round one. Fight!
My uncle used to work with me, did it?
And people swarm in like moths to a flame. Come to think of it, Bison himself had a penchant for incorporating martial arts tournaments into his plans for world domination. Utterly illogical. And yet, I think I'm beginning to understand the appeal.
Thanks for playing.
That's kind of creepy.
Congratulations!
JP. Alright. I'll do the next character. See ya.